Stokes flow. By this Stokes flow setup, you can measure the viscosity of any of the loops. Over here, you can see three columns. Okay, in first column, water is there. The second column, oil is there. Third one, only air is there. Okay, so if you want to measure viscosity of any of this liquid, you can measure through Stokes flow. Okay, now for experiment, how to do this particular or how to implement this Stokes flow. Okay, what you are supposed to have, you just need to drop one sphere from here. Okay, you need to measure the time for traveling of this sphere from this spot to this spot. Okay, and you need to measure velocity of that sphere. Okay, and whenever it is traveling from this spot to this spot, it is subjected to have three forces. Okay, two forces are on upward direction on the sphere, and one is in downward direction. Downward force would be weight, and in upward direction you would have drag force and bias. Okay, and by applying the equation of, that is W is equal to FD plus FD, you would have the value of viscosity of that particular liquid. Clear?